Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Nyal, and today, so basically, you know how like people normally read like Americans and stuff react to like UK grime and rap and drill and all that sort of music. So basically, what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be reacting to an American reacting to UK grime and drill and like stuff that I listen to. So I'm just gonna see what their intake of like what our music is. And see what they think of it. So, because I don't think Americans have that sort of music genre over there. I think theirs is, I don't even know what like their sort of music is, but like, compared to ours and stuff, like I'd say it's a lot different. So, I'm gonna go and head over and watch a guy called YUSMB. I think his name is. Yeah, like he reacts to a lot of like UK grime and stuff with like different people. So, I'm gonna head over and watch this video now. And yeah, this is so that you lot can see what I think of their opinions towards our sort of music. So let's head over into it. So this is a video right now, so we're going to go into it. I don't know if it goes straight into it or what, but...
It should be freestyle. So y'all already know how it is when I do American First Reactions, you know, with whoever. I don't just... Well, the only
right, time he's just explaining it. So hold on. Let me start it. Oh, it's starting now. All right, let's go.
Shit. Oh. Joey Clipstar, HB Freestyles. Now, today we've got RFB, but I ain't gonna say who you should.
Hold on, let me check something. You know what I'm saying? Let me check something. Oh, we good?
All right, oh, okay. Good. Hold on.
My bad. Crazy. No, but for real though, I don't understand right, why let's... in the beginning he does that. No further talking. Let's just dive right. You might as well just do it right.
Oh, he's on about how he's coming in, talking and introducing them, and then going straight into it.
To the intro.
Yeah, just cut to the point, bro. You feel me?
That's what I mean in like jail, like the intro and stuff.
I spy with my little eye. Always running with fear in their eyes. Whoever gets caught, they're gonna get diced. What you know about jumping off 125. Swing my blade or I'm aiming high. Made about 8 man run off and hide. The walking stick got brought on the ride. Better use them legs, that's word of advice. N22 got dead, so gang said, fuck all of that. Let's scare on a 9. So we scared when a 9 and 4 got knifed. Man's really beefing nervous guys. On my life, if the wipe didn't jam, that would have been gangland's fastest ride. Juby just dipped that down on a glide. He's got about 9 man caution his knife. The ops have K's and they don't catch K's. They ain't touch one of my mates. Hey. I'm on a block of a Rams on my waist and the off get spot gets sent down quick.
Hey. Okay, hold on. I had to pause it, bro. What's this guy over here doing, my dude? Why is this guy here going, hey, out of town? I don't know if that's an American thing where you say A out of town, but I feel like he's not even vibing to the same sort of beat. But like the YUSMB guy, like he's calm, like he's not doing no A, like he's actually listening to it. I don't know if it's because he's listened to a lot of English music already, like he already knows the sort of flows and stuff, but yeah, let's carry on watching it.
We don't do it for the fame, we just rise up and we turn man's page. You can send how much shots you want, but them shots won't hurt, cause them shots they're fake. And name one guy that you touch my batch, and name one guy that you put in the grave. Are you going insane? SJ only rums and the boys in plain. Kermit got man on the mains and his freedom's good cause they wear no face. And most man started over D sides, but they switch sides cause they weren't OJ. Fuck the judge, gave Boogie a mad ting, it's a mad ting, 20 years on the landing. Do you guys really think we're ramping? Blacked out with 5 of my mates on the ganting. On the up block with Broski camping, trying to shake him.
Bro, this guy, this guy in the back, yo, he's vibing out. Bro, I don't know what dad think he's doing. When you listen to this sort of music, you don't see people like you know what I mean. Like people are there in the club, yeah, gun fingers, it's pretending to spare a clip and that in the club, yeah. My man's out here like doing all this. People don't do that, especially this is more drill, you know. Like this is not vibes in sort of like a vibes in beat, you know. This is just like something you roll around in your car, blazing a spliff or chilling, listening to music with your boys and that. You know what I mean? This ain't nothing like that, but let's carry on watching it.
To get to banking, billing my phone, non-stop on a ganting. I was on a glide when the mash kept jamming. Cocaine back, which bro
boy? Okay, I shouldn't be laughing, but he come out with an A.
Don't be there when the offbeat's ganging. 22 got done up on a Mazda. I don't even know how he's still banging. T-House band or slanging or I'm in N9 trying to slide where they're hanging. I got so many men on my hit list, but they're missing and it's getting me fed up. These hot boys need to get their bread up. Run man down, get caught, get chef up. Boogie B needs to keep his head up. My family, my bro, my brother. Stainless steel while my gloves are leather. Run man down, pitch man, don't get up.
I'm trying to crank man's face, that's hashtag nasty.
I swear I ain't lost it, auntie. She really thinks that there's problems with money. This bar me, but step back in Marty. Fuck a blue phone, bro, calls off a smarty. I'm all trying to swing for the hearty. Few boogie beat on taped off parties. Double tap that hit him and his Barbie.
You should have seen the dinger we came in. Jump out gang on all of my pagans. Shh, escaped, had bro complaining. We're still on alert, don't be mistaken. Who got flammed and bro was aiming? Bro left my man chilling on pavement. Bad beat gets on the knees, no fuss. Drag that out, I'm busting in faces.
Bro, I don't even see his eyes. Like, his whole face is covered.
It's kind of hard.
Like, his whole face is covered.
All right, so one thing with, like, UK drill grime artists is that a lot of them, they do like to hide the faces just because, for their own safety, that, cause obviously, if they're drug dealers, if they, like, have guns involved in any sort of crime or whatever, they like to hide the face in it. So people don't know about them. And obviously, it's like M. Huncho as well. He hides his face. Nobody knows what he looks like apart from his brethren, isn't it? It's just so that people that either are after him or was to see him on streets can't do nothing, you know what I mean? Because they don't know who he is. So it's basically no face, no case. You know what I'm saying? So that's why people hide the faces, especially in UK. And you see a lot of them in some videos as well, like the blur out the faces, just obviously if someone's wanted for something or police are looking for them or something like that, you know what I mean?
How can I hear what you're saying? Like, that is how does insane. It sound muffled?
Usually niggas, you know, they just had this... this part.
It's like it's not about him being muffled, but it's not really muffled because it's not on his face. It's all it is a bandana on his face, and he still can talk freely. But I can understand where they're coming from in some sort of sense. But
covered, this nigga covered his.
All right, let's see if you onto the next one.
Remember the sound, but I don't remember where it's from.
SL. See, I've heard this one personally already, so.
Recognize that sound?
I'm trying to remember where it came from.
Right.
Wait, tell me.
Where did, I don't know. I don't remember.
I know what it is.
I don't know why the pause is.
It's a tight beat.
Bro, what's this guy on about a tight beat?
I think it's a tight beat.
Bro, that ain't no tight beat. I don't know what a tight beat is, yeah, but this ain't no tight beat. This ain't no American sort of beat. I don't... Bro, my guy's just like, it's a tight beat. Like, no.
It's down to a lot of beats. Yeah, I think that's a tight beat. That's a tight beat.
That ain't no tight beat, bro.
It's a tight beat.
Think it's a Cash Money AP one?
Sound like it.
Them shoes gold.
Says she wanna fuck with the boss. Baby, I'm here, what's good? Late night glide, we can go. And we bring it straight to your hood. Four nanks in the back, okay. That boy got dropped, how he stood. How you talking to the popo? Oh no, long one, get a big boy took. What's wrong, little nigga, let's ride. Go do it how you know you could. Slap two on your waist, that's right. Now let's step to the Ross Clark Woods. Things on deck when I pass my hood. Shit then fuck, let me spark my zubs. Real sweet one with the naughty bubs. 2-2 flex when I enter the shubs. Music money got me feeling good.
Oh,
Corey, just for-
oh shit.
Bro, yeah. Why are they reacting to it like that for? Like this, like, as music over here, obviously, there's not that much, but there is a gun crime in the UK, but obviously over there it's legal and people can carry guns around, but it's not, like, it's just a music video.
That is the most ironic shit I've ever seen in my life.
And then look what she's wearing.
She got...
Bro, she's a nun. My guy's like, yo, look what she's wearing. Yo, she's a nun. Obviously, you wouldn't expect it from a nun, but I don't know if they have... They must have nuns in America. There's nuns everywhere.
Got the Glock. Popped him.
She going to hell.
You going to hell. You're not just going to hell. You going to hell, hell. Tripping.
Four. Three. Three L's. Fuck one of them bitches.
Why did you do that? Why is...
Alright, carry on with the music.
I don't know what you're saying.
I'm gonna bring it straight to your hood. Four nanks in the back.
Why should you... Who is
that
this?
That boy got dropped, I stood. How you talking to the popo? Oh no, long one get a big boy took. Says she wanna fuck with the boss. Baby, I'm here, what's good? Late night glide, we can go. I'm gonna bring it straight to your hood. Four nanks in the back.
I'm not gonna lie, she's like Mrs. Sniper Elite Call of Duty action. Like, Lord have mercy on my soul. Like,
all right, Americans love to over exaggerate on that.
Like, I think she left the army.
Oh, what is that? If she left the army, bro, she. I don't know what to say. But... this guy in the blue Adidas, he's funny. He's a funny guy. Why USMB? Like, he doesn't say some dumb shit, but he's cool.
I'm still trying to figure out why she's doing this shit.
Okay, that boy got dropped, I stood.
How you talking to the popo? That's enough of this one. Let's go on to the next one that they're watching. I don't know who they're gonna put on next. Hold on. All right, so the next one that they're watching is Russ. Yeah, I've heard this song myself.
You know what I'm saying? We support each other heavily. You know.
And we know Russ. Come on.
It's time.
Keisha, Becky. Before we get into it, okay, this is the sort of song that you'd vibe to in a club, okay? Like this, like the first one that they played, like which was more like drill, like this isn't a drill song, like this is more of a like a dance, like sort of like a dance sort of song, but it's not, you know what I mean? Like it is. See, the thing is, if you UK rap, grime, like trap, like it's hard to differentiate between all of them because all of them try and mix up loads of things into one. You know what I mean? Like drill's like more on the road, like drill's just more like gangsters, and then like this is more people who have come off the roads and focusing more on music and not talking about as much violence like guns and stuff. And then I don't know, it is hard to get your head around. Like me myself, like I can't get my head fully around it all. But obviously, like I know it, and like I know the songs and I know the people, so. For me, I don't have to think about it, but for Americans, like, they look at it and think, okay, is this what drill is? Is this what grime is? But it's not, you know what I mean?
Oh my God, look at that bumper. What the bumper?
Alright, okay, bro. It's a white girl with a big back. There's plenty of those over here in the UK. My guy's having a heart attack, look.
Oh my God, heart attack is coming.
Pause right there. I'm
Let me get some water, bro.
Bro. Alright, let's go to the actual song. Why was he doing that A thing again? A, like, so beat, bro. Like, I think my guy's jamming to his own sort of music. I think he's listening to a complete different song. I don't know why he's like, A, you know. But let's go.
Bro, this nigga turned into a motherfucking dancing rapper, bro. My jumper, hundreds dive to screaming for my mama. I ain't a verbal of beefing, but the internet talk or tweeting. They lost Snapchat cams and speaking. Me, I was knocking that man on G-Wing. Oh. Within days in the mirror with a scary place. Nigga T-Wayne was the reason. Even all now, I don't like conversation. Back then, chains, it was conversation. Go and check my light skin in Enfield. Check my dark skin ting in Tottenham. Pull up in a range of the Merc got options. Uptown, I don't see the ops often. But catch me in central London, call up the final things. Man, I love them diamond things. I ain't going inside to my liners. Yeah. We ain't going inside to the pull up, pull up, and jump off. Twist up your waist and jump off. Free up that number. Oh my God, look at that bumper. What the bumper? Drip like my chain. Shake that ass. It's insane. Very sexy. Keisha, Becky. Penting from Bellingham. No love, just suck this elephant. No whack, grit, splash man's wetting them. Energy got nothing. By the way, those dancers in the back, they're in Gun Lean as well. The girl who wears a ski mask normally, bad. Yo, she's a bad dancer. If you lot from the UK and you know about it, yo, she's bad. Yo, I rate her, you know. Like, she's hard. Alright. So listen to us so far. So they're kind of changing, like, all the different sort of genres of UK rap. So they've gone from, like, drill, like something more mellow, and then they're on Russ now. I wonder who they listen to next. Let's see who they listen to next. Oh, they're listening to, okay, RV&hHeadieone. RV&hHeadieone. Relentless.
I've heard this one. I prefer his, what's it called?
I don't think I've ever seen them before. Like, just with a bare face. Kid off block late night and go hunting. I really trying to catch me a prey. Chef man down with a Rambo, dash that shit right back in the case. All of these points I scored, I should play my vids on match of the day. All of these points I scored, I should play my vids on.
See, these are smart because, like, I've already noticed the wordplay. You know what I mean? Done about they should show their vids on match of the day, but. When he mentioned Rambo, I don't think these clock on, like, that's what I mean, like, UK, like, slang and stuff, like, Rambo's obviously a knife, and then, is then about his vids, as in, him either chefing up people or shooting or something, like some of them sort of things on Match of the Day. You know what I mean? He's not actually on about football. He's on about his sort of like things that he's doing. You get me? So that's what he's on about. But obviously in America, they don't understand our terminology. Whereas if I was to listen to like one of their songs and I was to talk about, I don't know if they had a different word for guns or stuff like that, I wouldn't probably click on, you know what I mean, to what they're on about. So I can understand why it's like, it is different. It's like a different, what's the word? It's like another language, but it's not another language, you know what I mean? Yeah, I mean, it's like hitting the oblocks, like hitting their ends, and then they're trying to catch them a prey, either catch someone on ends that's not supposed to be there sort of things. You know what I mean? And that's why they're catching them as a prey.
Oh, I see what they're doing. They using a metaphor in the song and in the video. Like,
okay.
Match day, as in like...
He clicked on.
Drill shit, but soccer.
He clicked on.
You know, like, you know...
He's smart, way. He's definitely listened to a lot of like drill songs. Me, I just fly the ride and I ran down Ops, can't forget about leg day. Rambos, Flicky, Zekis, protect his chest of his checkmate. Stay in my blood if it ain't got grub. Put my hands on the food, no Kenke. My man gave his life to the Lord. In my faith that God can save him. He ain't worth no corner, just shave him. Gang on the dark floor when I go raving. Me and this whap, that's true love. Still trying to kill niggas like Ku Klux. Thought it could have fit in my jeans till I got it sewn off. Still trying to kill niggas like Ku Klux. I don't know if they got that bar or not, but Ku Klux is obviously the Ku Klux Klan, the people who wore all white and then wore that white triangle mask hat thing. That's what I mean. That was a bar, though. Still trying to kill niggas like Ku Klux. I don't think they clapped on, though. But, like, why USMB, like, he knows what he's on about. Like, you know what I mean? He understands it. My knife work should have got highlights. 4-4 spins like a DJ. Might see me do it like limelight. Knife work should have got highlights. Cheese. Mam's done some good chef. Me and my dog, you know what we do. Buy it, stepping with Scooby. In the field, I'm official. Don't need a black kit and a whistle. Twin Rambo's got one on each side. Me in the middle. Oh, I keep this gang right under my coat. Might see it poke out like a nipple. And the way that I walk with a long stick. You would have thought our view was a cripple. Hit the off block late night and go hunting. I'm really trying to catch me a prey. Chef man down with a Rambo, dash that shit right back in the case. All of these points I scored, I should play my vids on Match of the Day. All of these points I scored, I should play my vids on Match of the Day. Hit the off block late night and go hunting. I'm really trying to catch me a prey. Chef man down with a Rambo, dash that shit right back in the case. Alright, so that's that. So that was RV&hHeadieone. The next one. Let me see the next sort of beat that they listen to. Hold on. Freestyle with this guy. It's someone. Okay, it's Kenny All Star, but I don't know who he's doing yet. I'll just skip to it. So. And the maddest thing is, we're doing this on a national platform for the world. Yo, Kenny, who you with, bro? P.S. Welcome back, brother. Oh, yes. See, I ain't really heard too much of this guy, you know. This is a big platform, you know. Like, I ain't really heard much of this guy, so. I can't lie.
Yeah. I've lucky heard about him around, like, around, you know, shit. But
bro, I've never heard of him, so. I haven't reacted to him before.
Or, you know.
Yeah, come on.
Hey, this is what the voice of the streets freestyles are about, blood.
Trust me, you know I'm back.
See, this is more like, this is more drill grind, you can tell already.
You see the ops, they dash into shops, Kim, Chloe and Courtney, Snoop, or Squeeze or Normie, Quang Face just lean with us. I miss my bros, all my hit dons, you know we hit dons, yeah, surely. Why else are my bros on the run? Guns, so I'm in jail eating coley. I'm no artist, it's a hobby. If I don't make it, still on the pavement, still do roll for the money.
Okay.
They got guns, but got no arms, they do this for the honeys. Aunt Collie, beef hits, got this guns off the molly. Bro said all you gotta do is tap, back, back, do it gentle. I miss my bro, it's mental. Raps, bro too mental, we got some deck, sticks got lead, sat like pencils.
Ooh, I like how you said mental too.
Man, it's got leads, something like pencils. Obviously, the leads, obviously, like the ammo in the guns and it. it's lead, made out of lead. So man's on about leads coming in like pencils, but obviously it's not pencils. Yo, if I was to actually break down bar like these bars like bit for bit, then I'd understand like explain
like,
it better.
I like,
but
I like that. Yeah, what the fuck, nigga? Oh my god. Fill it with teeth, no dental. Fill it with teeth, no. In the field, like some tractors. Flip the script on them actors. Hit squad. We pull up on what happens. Wait, you heard that nigga too? He was like.
Oh, he's on the. Hold on. Let me skip this.
No one gives a fuck. If this shit, I throw tantrums. Don't step on my phasos. Two dot dots, no ratio. Out here, still on the block like J-Lo. Huh? We got guys like NATO. Being on badness, got no halo. Don't give a what they know. They can't prove it. Got that case closed. I'm on new best lay low. In that German whip, pull up. Blah, blah. Hit squad, hit dons, that's that. I miss that blood. Max Kelly on me, got a fat back. Oh shit, my tap, that get a cap with a strap, no snap back. Riding no slap, nav, might go circle. Back beef for my bro, my circle. Them man watch like her. See, tunes like this over here, like, it brings a whole number of vibe to people, because, like, these songs compared to, like, Russ's. Now, Russ's have a good vibe to them. Like, these are just, like screwed face sort of tunes. Like, you listen and you're just like, Like, these tunes, yeah, just make you want to go on road, you know, and stab man up. It is basically what it's like, because Joe and I listen to, like, proper, like drill, like, sort like, these sort of sounds. Like, I'm just like, you know what I mean? Like, I walk through the streets and just, like, have a screw face on myself, you know what I mean? Because I just talk about, it's just like, I wouldn't say it's violent songs, but you can, like, it's good, like, songs, lyrically, but it's just the beat and how the flow and stuff. Compared to Russ, like, you know what I mean? So up-tempo beats, obviously, just, like, you feel like dancing to it, but these, it's just, it's like a mixing emotions. Like, music is, like, I love music, you know, because it's mad what all sorts of music can do to you. Like, literally mad. Hold on. Let me see if you listen to someone else. And then, okay, I don't think I listen to no one else, so. But yeah, that was me and me reacting to, Americans reacting to UK drill, rap, grime, that sort of stuff. So, for me personally, like, at the beginning, I was just like, what's the guy in the blue hoodie doing? Because man was like, hey, like, out of tune in the beat. But he started to calm that down throughout. But I feel like he was listening to his own sort of music. But yo, why USMB? Like, he knows his stuff, innit? Because he's been doing these videos for a long time. And like this is what he does. Like, he reacts to, like, UK drill, hip-hop sort of stuff. You know what I mean? Like, for me personally, like, I don't really react to it. I just normally listen to the music. I just go on YouTube and I just, like, play through loads of different ones. You know what I mean? But, like, this guy actually raps, like, listens to it. So, he knows more about UK rap and stuff compared to, like that guy who he was with. You know, like, he introduced him into it. So, obviously, the different vibe compared to the American ones. But, you know what? If you listen to UK grime, rap, drill, stuff like that, then you get an understanding. Like, he has an understanding, you know what I mean? But Americans, start listening to more of our music. Trust me. Yo, we're going to go a long way. But yo, that's me out, yeah. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. Make sure you also subscribe down below as well. And drop a comment of what you want me to do. If you like me reacting to Americans, reacting to this sort of music, you know what I mean? Yo, guys, let me know what you think and stuff. But, yo, that's me out, and yo, peace.